Hello again on CarLabImmo technical channel. In the last video, I've shown you how to correctly unsolder a SMD memory from the ECU. Now I'm gonna show you how to correctly solder it back to the ECU. This is our SMD memory. Firstly, let's clean the memory legs. How to do it? If the memory legs are soldered together, you have to hold the plate with pliers and use the iron gun to remove the excess of a tin. Now, using polishing block, clean the base of the legs. To not bend or damage the legs, do it very gently without force. The memory moves along one axis. Memory cleaning like that is ready to programming. After unsoldering the memory correctly, cleaning the legs and programming in programmer, we can solder it back to the ECU. Knowing the location of the first leg, put the memory in the right place. We can use a little bit of gel to stabilize the memory. Now press the memory using the pliers. And flood all the legs of the memory using tin. Repeat this step on the other side. Wait a moment to tin freeze. And again lose a lot of tin. Don't worry, the legs won't be bonded because we used the gel which prevent it. In this way, we obtain a properly soldered memory. The last step is to clean the memory and ECU from the gel. Use the PCB cleaner to do it. Dry the place using piece of paper towel. Use the loop to control if there is no short circuit. As you can see, memory has been soldered correctly. I hope that watching this film will result in the correct operation on the ECU. I invite you to watch our next video.